Miss Park.
Miss Park speaks 5 languages.
No, I don't.
Don't you?
No.
Well, it also says that you won your school's handwriting competition.
And does it also say that I only sleep 3 hours a night? And I hide in the bathroom cabinet? And that I'm not allowed to cry?
No, it doesn't say that.
Well, it should. And it should say, I speak 6 languages.
Oh, 6.
Every language easy. Easy as the recipe for making jello. I speak 6 languages. And I can say hello in at least 7 more.
Well, it also says you're an athlete.
To excel in athletics is not difficult if one has the temperament. Apparently, I have the temperament. Yes, I score some goals. So unfazed am I as my life unscrolls. Unamazed am I, don't like to brag. And I won't cause I don't have to, but I speak 6 languages. All American and hockey. Oh, oh, oh. And every time I stretch without getting sore. I speak 6 languages. And I like the theme from Rocky. Though I play Mozart more. Ooh, I achieve my goals. So unfazed am I as my life unscrolls. Unamazed am I clear
the job
from which I get no real enjoyment. But I speak 6 languages. I am so sick and tired of always being the best and the brightest at every mass. 6 lousy languages. And for my height, I'm the